here we are in Skagway, where we're actually waiting in line to board a train, but we can't help but notice this amazing, beautiful graffiti wall, flag wall, I don't know. It's pretty interesting.
Back in the 1920s, the boat captains who leave their messages there hand for the next instructions. And then when the cruises started in the 1970s, they allowed their companies to put their
individual
company logos. So that means that Skagway invented the text messaging.
Hi guys, we're on the white path. I don't even know where we're at. Skagway, white pass and Yukon route here on the train. About to go crazy right now. Let me read a fun fact for you guys. Do salmon spawn in the Skagway River? No, the salmon do not like the silty Skagway River. They do not spawn midsummer in Pulling Creek just next to, oh, they do. They do, however, spawn midsummer in Pulling Creek just next to the Skagway Depot. The smaller square portion to back off the Here we are on the train, looking down at the Skagway River, I assume. It's just crazy. You see waterfalls just coming out the walls right there. Oh man, this is beautiful. Still got the snow caps up there melting. We're heading up, I think we're going like 20 miles. Going up 20 miles right now. So your dad's here, your mom's here. This is a special occasion.
What?
Will you marry me?
Yes, it is.
Look back. I'm trying not to drop it! Love you. She said yes! The Skagway Polar Express. Yes, I said it. The Skagway Polar Express, because that's what we're going to do. Rebrand it. We're selling brand new tickets. Come to Skagway. This is crazy. I've never seen anything like this before. I feel like we're in a whole nother world, a whole nother planet. When I get back to Vegas, I'm going to miss this right here. I'm telling you. Look at that. Look at the blue pockets that are hiding in the ice right here. Look at all the blue pockets. Oh. The sky looks exactly like the snow, and the train's about to break down. No, I'm just kidding. Oh my. They said, so one of the conductors said that this is the highest that they've seen the snow in 9 years. They say it normally doesn't go higher than the train carts itself. And this is what it's at right now. So it got to be speaking for something.